Vladimir Guerrero putting his 7-game hitting streak on the line as the Mariners and Rangers continue a 4-game series in Texas. Top of the first, it's already 1-0 M's. One on, two out for Josh Wilson. He lifts one deep to left. That's good for a hit. Jose Lopez scores, and the Mariners extend their lead to 2. Bottom of the first, Michael Young sparks the Rangers' bat.
Swing on, high fly ball, deep right field. Ichiro going back, on the track, at the wall. That ball is history.
KRLD with the call, number 6 on the year. Later in the frame, one on for Vlad. He rips one to left. Ian Kinsler rounds third. He'll score. Guerrero extends the hitting streak with an RBI double. We're tied at 2. Bottom of the second, Michael Young back for more. 2 on, 2 out. He singles to center. Max Ramirez scores. Rangers move in front 3-2. Later in the frame, now 4-2. 2 on for Vlad. He slices one to left. That'll drop in for a hit. Young comes in to score. Texas extends its lead to 3, 5-2. Vlad in safely at second. Still in the second, now 6-2. Josh Hamilton joins the party.
2-1 pitch, swung on, that's hit deep to right center. Way back goes Ichiro, that ball is history. A 2-run blast for Josh Hamilton, it is 8-2 Texas.
That call courtesy of KRLD, Hamilton's 12th of the year. Rangers batted around in a 6-run second. CJ Wilson enjoying the cushion, top of the fourth, Josh Wilson looking. Then Eliezer Alfonso goes down swinging. Top of the sixth, CJ Wilson gets some defensive support. Josh Wilson lines one to right and David Murphy to the rescue. Take another look as he lays out and flashes some serious leather. So hitting, defense, and pitching were all on display as the Rangers crushed the Mariners 12-2. CJ Wilson gave up 2 runs and 4 hits over 7 innings. Vladimir Guerrero and Josh Hamilton combined for 5 hits and 5 RBI. Hamilton has 3 homers and 10 ribbies in his last 6 games.